that Donald Trump robbing a bank? Italian cops say two brothers stole from dozens of ATMs while wearing masks to look like the president. Surveillance footage shows suspects blowing up cash machines, then making a break for it. With police in pursuit, the duo allegedly painted their getaway car from white to black. It was a move borrowed from the Bruce Willis flick, The Jackal. But it didn't work. The unnamed siblings, aged 26 and 30, have since been arrested. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.